The other day, I had my dad try this green apple lube. But then later that day, I was sitting on the couch when my mom got home. And my dad came into the room to greet her. And he said,
"So, guess what Derek told me? He said you need to try the green apple lube on me." Oh.
And when I tell you, I was shocked, speechless.
Triggered.
Oh my God.
And he just laughed. And I was like,
"I did not say that."
Like, y'all, I am so traumatized.